Too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me.
This camp is the worst I've ever seen in all my years as a soldier. Rats live better.
The Admiral is all talk. I've never heard anyone bluster so much and do so little. Not even you.
Shut up! If the Admiral doesn't beat you to stop your complaining, I will.
Nothing to worry about.
Something going on.
What?
What was that?
Come on.
Don't want you here.
Don't complain about this problem.
Hey.
us reconsider the approach.
Back we go. Thank you. Admiral Nadir is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
What's going on?
Stop!
Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own.
Nothing here. Hey, what's going on?
Take on him! blast yourself!
Hey, what?
A letter from Almer de Khwar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing.
One down. Now to deal with Al-Rukh. Let us get a wider view. I need your help, my friend.
جاحظة يشير إليه في كتابه البناء.
تلك العملية على أرخميدس.
المثل الثاني واضحة بشكل لا نسبيل لأي شخص يعرف.
كنا في المتجر ولدا راح يقرأ من كتاب الشارع.
هاي أبدي مفتحشي
vigilance. The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
Certain all will be well.
Yeah! Got you! Hold it there! You will regret this! I am feared in battle! Have you not heard of me?
I heard you are a coward who steals credit for other men.
Coward now! You are nothing! Guards!
Not getting through, fool.
Come, be cut!
Weakling! My turn. Time to mint the meat. Pathetic. I'll summon aid.
No.
Is it my turn? Your head will look good on a spear.
Guard! A year's face!
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. That is two down. I should return to Fulal. I should return to Fulal and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Hey, what? You there, halt!
I'll bump into you again.
Nothing. Hold a moment.
Hold on.
I should return to Fulal and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Guide me, Enkidu. Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Thank you.
They are a threat no more. Fly free, Enkidu. Show me the path ahead.
To get back.
Not much of an investigator, are you?
What do you see, Enkidu? My eyes, Enkidu.
Thank you. slip, bloodbag!
No getting away, cowards!
I should return to Fulav and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Lend me your eyes. Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
The things that pass for art these days.
Art.
استطاع على أن يبدو
نتعامل جيداً مع أصدقائنا وجيراننا.
أعتقد أنه لو تصرف.
عادة التعامل مع الإغريقي.
سروكو بحس بياني وجمالي.
وافق أخيراً على شرح طريقة عمل ذلك القائد.
Show me everything.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamutz. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move, but do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.